से कम वक्त बारिश ना रुकती, और काश हम बिना बारिश के यूं ही छाते के नीचे खड़े रहते।
The belief that star kids have it easy in the film industry is a common one, primarily due to the perception that they are born with a silver spoon. However, many of them face significant challenges when entering the industry.
Went far, madam. He went desert for money. But she waiting. She wait him with eyes.
One such story is that of Rishi Kapoor, son of the legendary Raj Kapoor. Rishi entered Bollywood not just for fame but to help his father, who was burdened with debts after his ambitious film Mera Naam Joker flop at the box office. Raj Kapoor, known as the showman of the millennium, was one of the biggest stars in Bollywood during the 50s.
बस यही समझ लीजिए कि रुपए का लेन देन ही मेरा धंधा है और बैंकों में तो हमारा रोज ही आना जाना रहता है।
बैठे ना।
However, by the mid 60s, he had transitioned primarily to directing, starring mostly in his own films.
हर दिल जो प्यार करेगा वो गाना गाएगा।
बहुत खूब।
The release of Mera Naam Joker in 1970 was a major setback, leaving him in massive debt.
जो लोग पब्लिक से बड़ा झूठ बोलते हैं वो नेता और लीडर कहलाते हैं। व्यापार की दुनिया में जितना बड़ा झूठ तिजोरी में उतना ही ज्यादा रुपया।
It was at this crucial point that he decided to make Bobby in 1973, casting his son Rishi Kapoor in the lead role. This film was Rishi's debut as a leading actor. Bobby also marked the debut of Dimpal Kapadia and turned out to be a massive hit, becoming the highest grossing film of the year.
Magar tum?
Rishi Kapoor, at just 20 years old, became an overnight sensation. He quickly rose to stardom, delivering hit after hit in the 70s and 80s, with memorable films like Khel Khed Mein, Amar Habbar Ankhani, Gaj, Prem Rog, Sangar, and Chandami. However, as the 90s approached, Rishi Kapoor, who was nearing 40, faced challenges maintaining his romantic hero image. He had gained weight and no longer fit the mold opposite much younger actresses.
हमारी शादी की तैयारियां कीजिए।
Despite successes like Deewana and Bol Radha Bol, he transitioned to supporting roles in films such as Karobar.
खैर, केस के बारे में बताया जाए।
In 1999, he made his directorial debut with Aa Ab Laut Chale. In the late 90s, upon the urging of his wife Neetu Kapoor, Rishi decided to take a break from his busy career to spend more time with their two teenage children, Ranbir and Riddhima. Although he was still a sought-after actor, he stepped back from the limelight.
तारीफ का शुक्रिया।
सही और गलत के बीच फैसला करना तो आसान काम है।
He returned to Bollywood years later, taking on character roles in films like Fana.
फैसले हमारे जिंदगी के फैसले करते हैं।
बॉबी को बहुत बड़ा शौक
है। नमस्ते लंदन।
किससे? गीजर से?
ओ तुम्हारी बेटी के करतूतों से। तुम्हें पता है कि जसमीत के 9 बॉयफ्रेंड रह चुके हैं, जिनमें से एक का नाम वो नहीं बताती है?
नहीं,
बिल्कुल ऐसा ही था। डिटो एग्जैक्ट।
एंड लव आजकल।
और ये भी बता दूं कि अपने जवानी में मैं खतरनाक किस्म का हैंडसम था।
His second innings also saw him in negative roles such as in Agnipath.
लाला मेरा नाम है, रौफ लाला।
और रौफ लाला लड़की बेचे बिना बाजार बंद नहीं करता।
बेहिसाब पावर
और अम रवैब
या बेशुमार पैसा, और इन दोनों में से मुझे एक तो चाहिए।
एंड डी डे
डरा के दुकान खड़ी की है जर्नल भाई, डर जाऊंगा तो बंद हो जाएगी।
इन 2018, ऋषि कपूर वाज डायग्नोस्ड विद ल्यूकेमिया एंड ट्रैवल्ड टू न्यूयॉर्क फॉर ट्रीटमेंट। Although the illness was initially treated successfully, it recurred in 2020. Rishi Kapoor passed away in April 2020 at the age of 67 due to complications related to the anus. His last movie, Sharma Ke Namkeen, came out in 2022 after he passed away, showing how much he still means to Bollywood.
लीजिए, लीजिए.
Cheers.
हम गलत करते हैं।
तुमने कभी किसी से प्यार किया? कभी किसी को दिल दिया? मैंने